Salem police are investigating after finding a body on the north side of the city. A resident found the body of an adult man in a wooded area near Bentley Avenue. Family was contacted and the body was taken to Salem Regional Medical Center. Foul play is not suspected. The man's identity has not yet been released.